Welcome to Shetty's Kitchen. Today let's see how to make Moong Dal Panchakajaya. It is served as a naivedyam during pujas and festivals. So let's begin the recipe. Here I've got half cup of Moong Dal. I'm going to dry roast it in low flame for about 5 to 6 minutes. We can make Panchakajaya using Chana Dal also. But for today's recipe, I'm using Moong Dal. This is roasted well. I'm going to turn off the flame and transfer this roasted moong dal on a plate. Let it get cool. And in the same pan, I'm going to dry roast 1 cup of fresh shredded coconut. Again, I'll dry roast it for about 5 to 6 minutes in low flame and then I'll turn off the flame. I'll allow both dry roasted moong dal and coconut to cool completely and then I'm going to powder them. So once they are cold, I am going to transfer them to a blending jar. And I am going to powder them coarsely. Once this is powdered coarsely, we are going to add jaggery to this. I'll add half cup of jaggery. So totally I have taken half cup of moong dal, half cup of jaggery and 1 cup of fresh shredded coconut. And this is done. I'm going to transfer it to the same pan. And next I'll just mix it once and I'll add the remaining ingredients. I'm going to add about 2 tablespoons of broken cashew nuts, 1 tablespoon of roasted white sesame seeds, 1 teaspoon of honey and 1 teaspoon of ghee. Please note, I am only showing you the recipe here. If you are actually doing it for a puja or during vrat, you are supposed to add homemade desi ghee instead of shop bought ready-made ghee. So friends, our moong dal or Hesarubele Panchakajaya is ready.